What if I told you 10 days of your life were stolen and you never even noticed? Buckle up, because we're about to uncover a hidden truth that'll make you question everything you know about time. Picture this. It's 1582, and Pope Gregory XIII is about to drop a time bomb. He signs a decree that literally makes time jump. People go to bed on October 4th, and when they wake up, it's suddenly October 15th. Poof! 10 days vanished into thin air. But why? Well, it turns out the old Julian calendar was a bit off. It didn't quite match Earth's orbit, causing religious dates like Easter to drift. The Vatican's astronomers were pulling their hair out trying to fix it. Their solution? The Gregorian calendar we use today. But here's where it gets wild. This wasn't just a simple date change. It completely disrupted ancient timekeeping systems. According to texts like the Dead Sea Scrolls, biblical Sabbaths once perfectly aligned with the moon's phases. They fell on the 7th, 14th, 21st, and 28th days of each lunar month. It was like a cosmic dance, in perfect harmony with nature. And then, overnight, that divine system was erased. The Gregorian calendar, with its irregular months and complex patterns, threw a wrench in the works. It obscured the natural lunar-solar rhythms humanity had followed for thousands of years. Even today, we're feeling the effects. In 2024, the spring equinox will happen on March 19th. But guess what? Church calculations still fix it to March 21. It's like we're living in a time warp, disconnected from nature's cycles. This isn't just about dates on a calendar. This change completely reshaped how we perceive time and its connection to the divine. It's as if we've been cut off from an ancient wisdom, a natural rhythm that once guided our ancestors. Lady Janice investigates everything to uncover the why behind life's mysteries. From history to hidden truths, she dives deep to connect the Bible and the world around us. Come join her on this journey of discovery, where learning is guided by faith and wisdom. Together, let's explore the beauty of God's Word and uncover His grand design in all things. A great shout out to each of you for walking this path of knowledge and faith, and most importantly, a resounding hallelujah to our amazing God, who reveals all truth in His time. But here's the kicker. God's plan transcends human calendars. Time isn't just numbers on a clock or dates on a wall. It's His gift to us, a canvas for lives filled with purpose, joy, and abundance. Every moment, every second, is part of His perfect design, even if we can't always see it. So next time you check your watch or flip your calendar, remember this hidden truth. We might have lost 10 days, but we've gained a deeper understanding of time's mystery. And in that mystery, we find the beauty of God's eternal plan. Let's shout love to all and to our amazing God, who weaves every thread of existence with purpose and grace. In His time, everything is perfect. Hallelujah.